we're going to continue and get into the first act of the evening. Now, our first artist of the evening tonight was born in Genoa, and he was then raised in Rome, Italy. But then he moved over to Austria, and then he found his artistic home in the Vienna Volksoper, where he's been a permanent member of the ensemble since 2009. In fact, in March of 2020, he celebrated his 20th stage anniversary as an opera singer. That can only be good news for us here tonight. So this evening, he's going to be giving us three pieces. The first piece is going to be Die Vogelfänge, Bin ich hier, an aria from Mozart's opera, The Magic Flute. Many of you will be familiar with that. He will then give us the Non più andrai, another aria from Mozart's 1786 opera, The Marriage of Figaro. And then the last one is going to be Komm Zigan, Tassilo's aria from Emmerich Kallmann's Gräfin Maritza. And with that, if you are ready, please join me with a big round of applause in welcoming to the stage Marco Di Sapia.
Farfallone amoroso, notte e giorno d'intorno girando, belle belle turbando il riposo, narcisetto a doncino d'amor. Belle belle turbando il riposo, narcisetto a doncino d'amor. Non ti quella chioma, quell'aria brillante, quel vermiglio dondesco color, quel vermiglio dondesco color. Non ti avrai quei pennacchini, quel cappello, quella chioma, quell'aria brillante. Non ti andrai farfallone amoroso, notte e giorno d'intorno girando, belle belle curvando il riposo, narcisetto a doncino d'amor. Belle belle curvando il riposo, narcisetto a doncino d'amor. Tra guerrieri coffer bacco, grande stacchi stretto in sacco, schioppo in spalla, sciabla al fianco, collo dritto, muso franco, un gran casco, un gran turbante, molto lor, poco contante, poco contante, poco contante. Ed invece nel fandango, una marcia per il fango, per montagne e per palloni, tra le neve sol leoni, al concerto di tromboni, di bombarde, di cannoni, che le palle a tutti i suoni alle orecchie fan fischiar. Non ti avrai quei pennacchini, non ti avrai quel cappello, non ti avrai quella chioma, non ti avrai quella. Il farfallone amoroso, notte e giorno d'intorno girando, belle belle turbando il riposo, narcisetto a doncino d'amor. Belle belle turbando il riposo, narcisetto a doncino d'amor. Però fino alla vittoria, alla gloria militar, ero vino alla vittoria, alla gloria militar, alla gloria militar, alla gloria militar. Thank you.
Sapia, thank you so much. Well, we at the IAEA are enormously proud of the work that we do and of our organization. And as we know, excellence starts at the top. Our Director General, Rafael Mariano Grossi, is a tireless promoter of the agency and of just that work that we do in the areas of non-proliferation, safety and security, and science and technology. Now, our Director General is a very busy man. You see him at all the conferences, you see him on CNN, the BBC, you see him on everything, everywhere, all of the time, because, as he says, and as is true, the IAEA never stops, not for 1 minute. And he is the proof of that. But I am so happy to say that he graciously, every year, takes time from his very, very busy schedule to be here with us at this ball. And I see that as an amazing tribute to the value he places on the staff of the IAEA. So please join me in giving a very, very warm welcome to Director General Grossi.
Good evening. I hope you are well settled, expecting to enjoy this, what promises to be a great, great occasion for us. Thank you, Anthony, and the Ball Committee for the incredible job that they have done over the past year. You know that organizing such a thing on the side of your activities at the agency is not an easy feat. And every time, I don't know how you get it better. So a big, big thanks for them and for you, Anthony. You were saying that the way of the IAEA is this, is working together, hand in hand, staff and management, professionals, G-staff, everybody, everybody together, because of the importance of the mission that we have. As Jennifer was saying just now, We don't stop for a single minute. And this is not because we have an obsession with the work. No, we like our work, but there is an urgency in the mission, and we know it. And although today is a time of celebration and not a moment to think about the problems and the challenges in the world, we know they are there, but we all have this immense pride of being part of an institution that is trying to bring solutions to the table in a really, really troubled times, in really troubled times. Before I leave you, and I also join you in enjoying, together with my wife and my family and my friends here, this fantastic evening, you know, I was intrigued by this idea of having a masked ball. The masked ball, the bal maschi, ballo in mascara, as we say in Italy. An interesting tradition, actually, one that comes, of course, a European tradition that comes from the 15th, 16th century, I don't know exactly when, but that allowed people to mingle in a different way. Perhaps for some to venture the romantic endeavor that he or she would have not tried if it was not behind the protection of the mask, or to say to somebody whatever we would not be, you know, courageous enough to say in the open. In any case, thinking about masks, thinking about images, reality, and what is not real, I think there is one thing that we can take in this night of a mask ball. And this is that we at the IEA can really, really drop our mask and show the pride and the proud face of an agency that is bringing solutions in a world that badly, badly needs them. So let's celebrate, enjoy, and continue, because the IEA doesn't stop for a single minute.
Another round of applause for DJ Grossi. Thank you very much, DG, and for all the work that you do at the leadership of the IAEA. And now we continue with our program. What we're going to do then is to reap some benefits from history, because 45 years ago, the Performing Center Austria was founded by none other than Trond Tinodi. At that time, it was called Transforum Wien. Today, Performing Arts Center, Performing Center Austria is one of the most successful private training centers in Austria for music, for dance, for singing, and for acting. And we're truly privileged to have them here tonight with us. They'll be giving us a performance that is a musical act. In that musical act, they're going to be giving us acts from The Phantom of the Opera. Many of you will be aware of this. They're going to be giving us acts from Cats, the musical, and they're going to be giving us acts from Elizabeth, the musical. And with that, we are ready for our musical act. As I said, today we have 12 rooms filled to the brim with entertainment just for you. So when you have a moment later, do take the time to visit the other 12 rooms that we have prepared for you tonight. As I said already, we have our own IAEA talent performing here tonight. We have Jenny Agostini, like I said. We have Just the Troubles, like I said. And they will be performing in the other rooms this evening. I'm told that our next act will be here in just a moment. One of the things that I already mentioned was that we are proud, everybody, to say to you that we have a partnership with the UN or United Nations Postal Administration. What they have done and what the committee that has organized this event has done, and indeed what the IEA has done, has been absolutely magnificent. We have established this partnership where today, if you go into the Voorsaal, you can actually purchase stamps that have been specially manufactured to commemorate the IEA Staff Association Ball. On those stamps, you will see photos of past IAEA balls. And who knows, you might as well see, you might even see your picture as you look at those stamps. They are ready for you. We have our UNPA colleagues in the Voorsaal. If you go out there and find them, you should be able to purchase the stamps and be able to start using them to send postcards, to send letters to your loved ones using our very own IAEA Staff Association Ball stamps. Jennifer,
and
welcome
maybe,
back.
Maybe if I can also remind people that we will have the tombola drawing in the Zeremoniensaal at 1 a.m., so it will be just on the tail end of the quadrille tonight. I know many of you have bought tickets for the tombola because we have such wonderful sponsors this year, and the tombola drawing will be over there, and we will have one of our very own IEEA staff members who's going to be taking the tickets out of the big wheel, and then he will also be DJing in the Festsaal after the quadrille, so that will be at about 1:15 once the tombola drawing is over. So I know that you're all very, very excited to move over into the other rooms, but we have one more act, and then we're going to have our debutantes coming, which I think is also a highlight of an opening, isn't it?
Absolutely, Jennifer. We look forward to the tombola, and hopefully some of our colleagues here can win themselves some of the prizes that are up for grabs this evening.
And of course, not only the tombola, but there's also rooms that are serving food, and the people sitting in this very room, of course, have the pleasure of a lovely table and have drinks being served at the tables. But for the others who are listening to us, because we're being broadcast into the other rooms tonight, for those of you who were not able to have a table in the Festsaal, we have many restaurants around the building. There's even an Austrian Heuriger in the ground floor where you will find Austrian delicacies and very good Austrian wine as well, of course. There's a salsa room downstairs. We have so many different types of music, and I think that's one of the great things about an Austrian ball tradition.
Absolutely, Jennifer. And colleagues would have already seen right at the foyer as you came in some beautiful performance that was already happening there. This is all that we have planned in the 12 rooms that I mentioned here earlier this evening.
I saw the Sri Lankan dancers earlier tonight. I'm not sure if you saw them as well, but we had a bit of sort of traditional Sri Lankan dancing downstairs. So I think that's why also a lot of Austrians love to come to our ball, because it's so international. So perhaps with no further ado...
Absolutely. I am told that our musical act is ready. Thank you very much for your patience. And without any further ado, would you please put your hands together and welcome the Performing Arts Austria.
Sing one. once again with me a strange duet. My power over you grows stronger yet. And though you turn from me to glance behind, the phantom of the opera is there inside your mind.
Those who have seen your face draw back in fear. I am the mask you wear.
It's me they hear.
Your spirit and your voice in one combined. The phantom of the opera is there inside your mind.
In all your fantasies, you always knew that man and mystery
were both in you. And in this labyrinth where life is blind, the phantom of the opera is inside my mind.
Sing, my angel of music.
Is there the phantom of the opera?
Sing for me. And begin to recover on your 14 carat, yeah. Ha!
Money makes the world go round, the world go round, the world go round. Money makes the world go round, of that we can be sure. I'm being poor. Money, 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 money.
When you haven't any coal in the soul, when you freeze in the winter and you curse through the wind and your face. When you haven't any shoes on your feet and your toes in the paper as you look 30 pounds on the web. When you go to get the word of the Christ from the threat, little cousin, he will tell you to love evermore. But the time comes to rest, what I said, what I said, at the window.
At the window.
Who's there? See how love lies at the door. Money makes the world
go round,
go round,
go round.
Money makes the go around, that clinking, clanking sound of money, 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 money. Get a little money, 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 money. How much more about the clinking, clanking, clanking sound? It's all that makes the world go round. It makes the world go round.
A fatalistic warning. Someone mutters, and a street lamp gutters. And
without end of smoky days, a stale cold smell of morning, the streets lamp dies, another night is over, another day is dawning. Touch me, it's so easy to leave me all alone with the memory of my days in the sun. If you touch me, you'll understand what happiness is. Look, a new day has begun.
Give the stage to a rich American woman. Smarter women throughout the ages have found the ways to better wages, and no one is as better of them, me. Alone. Butler needs only an ideal party, and there's no one better, you see. That's just 'cause I'm an American woman. I get what I want and want it fast. I don't give a damn about the gentry or the past. I like things that last. I can swing with rum and cola and a jazz band. I admire and desire what is big. Everything from head to toe is American.